Hello guys, it's way too early in the morning, but nobody cares because we're opening Advent calendar. Oh yeah! I'm Maddie.
I'm Sam, and I'm new here.
We gotta find the day, which today is what? Okay, so we're gonna open that. So open it.
It's a...
We have a Lego calendar. It's Harry Potter.
So. Oh, we got it. Got something from Harry Potter. What is it? I think we got a. We got Harry Potter.
Oh my God! We got Harry Potter.
A few other things. We got like candle and like a newspaper.
Oh yeah. Okay. So this is it all built.
Yeah.
And I think it looks pretty cool. So there's an invitation to the Yule Ball, and there's a candle, and we built all of this. We didn't film us building it.
Yeah, but because it would be really hard filming us building it.
But I hope you I hope you think it looks good. So guys, this is our second Advent calendar.
Yeah, but we don't really have anything in it.
So we put this in here to mark the days. And tomorrow it'll be in there, all the way up to, no, not 19, all the way up to
24.
And then we got this normal thing on Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oots, oots, oots.
Now you're probably wondering, wait, but where's our elf? Don't you have an elf that hides on December 1st? We don't have an elf, but we have a gnome.
And it's little red. Not it does tall red. It's little.
He doesn't report to Santa if we've been good or bad, but maybe if we're like super duper bad, he'll maybe just say to Santa, maybe you won't put him on the naughty list.
Probably wondering if we can touch them, and the answer to that is no.
We'll show you where he's hiding today. He's hiding behind our grandma's birthday card. He said, "Happy December, I've missed you." And we said, "We missed you too. How was your Halloween?"
I know Halloween is already over yet, but like...
It's still good to know. We don't even know if he celebrates Halloween.
Yeah. He could be celebrating it right now.
Oh, and today is day one of this. So, yes, there's going to be more of this.
It's
going
to be down to 24.
Yes, it's going to be down to 24. And we're going to have, like, 24 videos, I guess, of us. So we're going to be filming every day. It could be a short video, it could be a long video, but it's going to be us opening an advent calendar, and sadly, our filming device cracked last night.
But at least it cracked, like really cracked,
right above and below the camera, not on the camera.
Yeah.
So we're so grateful.
We'll show you the...
That's the pixels. Don't mind all the stuff on.
As you can see, like, that's definitely, like, a crack.
Yeah, like, that's definitely a crack, but at least her iPad isn't broken.
Oh, look, you can see all of her apps. She plays Among Us, Gacha Club.
Well, he doesn't play Gacha Club.
Don't download TGM. It's really, really glitchy. Just
and only download Gacha Club if you are 10, because it will only...
I learned this the hard way, that you have to be 10 or older to be in that game.
Yeah. So old our parents are, and we're not saying if they're above 10 or under 10. So she might not be able to play the game, or she might be able to play the game. Oh, and there's one more thing. So Sam?
Yeah?
You have a puppy, right?
Yeah, his name is Sparky.
And they haven't seen Sparky yet.
Sparky! Hey, Sparky!
Ooh, where's the boy?
Sparky, come here!
So, guys,
I want to tell you something. Spocky is actually a lion. You just can't see his mane yet.
I think that's where we're going to end it off for today with this Christmassy theme. But you guys, there's going to be a video coming hopefully later today. So just stay tuned for that.
Bye-bye, guys.